me in, yeah. Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy AlphaDog1017. We back at again with another video. Alright guys, so today we're going to be reacting to Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano having a huge fight at the WWE Performance Center. So yeah guys, I heard a whole bunch of stuff went down, it was action packed, and the fans loved it, so we're going to check it out for ourselves guys. But before the video gets started guys, make sure you guys go down below and hit the like button for me. Guys, make sure you go down below, hit that subscribe button with post notifications on so you won't miss out on future uploads. Make sure you guys go active in the comment section down below so you have a chance to get a shout out in the next video. Oh yeah guys, speaking of shout outs, let me give a shout out to those guys who was active in the comments in the last video. So let's give a shout out to JA Photography. Let's give a shout out to Seth Rollins and Buddy Murphy and the Messiahs. Let's give a shout out to Dante Gamer Bro. Let's also give a shout out to Bullet Adam. Sure guys, once again, if you want a shout out, make sure you guys go active in the comment section so you can be just like these guys. But without further ado, let's get started with today's video. Alright guys, let's see what went down in the Performance Center tonight on NXT. Let's see what's
poppin'. I didn't forget what you did to me, what you did to them, what you did to NXT. Tommaso Ciampa is the worst person in NXT history.
Oh snap, Tommaso Ciampa, he don't want to talk.
Well, looks like Tommaso Ciampa.
He just want to fight.
You're gone for 6 months, you come back, and all of a sudden, all is forgiven. Everyone loves Tommaso Ciampa now, right? Everyone chants.
He's coming for you, John.
Home.
You better run.
Did
better stop
I miss
talking.
An apology? Why is this man redeemed? I feel like I'm losing my...
Oh, he's right. Oh, it's gonna go down. It's gonna go down.
Oh, what a second! Watch out! Stays on! Oh,
wow. He put a hole in the wall.
The most intense rivalry in NXT history being reignited.
Got the laptop.
Oh my god!
That's the Tommaso Ciampa's way!
Dang, throwing pills at Ciampa at him?
Ciampa say, do this Tommaso Ciampa's way!
Yo, he tearing up his office for real.
This rivalry throughout the confines of the Performance Center!
What a brutality!
Yo, they ain't playing no games, man. They destroying every single hallway of that.
They moved into the medical bay!
What the man did to you?
Oh my god!
Oh, wow!
Okay.
Hey, come on! Tommaso!
He bent that crutch, man.
Tommaso! Not here!
Oh, he seemed like he sprayed some, spray something in his eye. Oh my goodness. Y'all make sure he get that glass off the back of his head before he get cut. He put security too? Man, security always on chumps, man. They can never get the job done. It's pretty intense.
You don't need to do it right now.
Right over the tire. He landed pretty hard on his knee.
What are you doing, Johnny, man?
Kicked him right in the gut. Yo, someone need to stop this man. These referees ain't doing nothing, bro. All of the medical equipment, dude.
Wait a second, no, Johnny, no.
Oh, snap, so the outside. In the main part, it seems okay, like Johnny Gargano
coming
to the table. But Tommaso Ciampa is still fighting back. Ooh, clean knee to the head. Fair play.
These two men have absolutely attempted to destroy each other.
Uh-oh. He got him in lock. I don't know what that move is called, but he got him in it.
Gargano attacking the surgically repaired neck of Tommaso Ciampa.
Yo, stop this,
official
bro.
Official trying to break the hold.
He's refereeing some chumps.
Good luck.
Terrible.
What are you
thinking? Let them fight. Oh, he punched the cost him.
This is going to cost both Gargano and Ciampa physically, mentally.
Yo.
Is going to end.
Yo.
Oh, oh my lord.
Uh-oh. Is he gonna fall off? No, he's hanging on. So the question is, who's going to put who through the table first? It seems like Johnny Gargano will have the upper hand. He might put him through the table.
This is a teachable moment.
All right, so you finna get ready. You finna set him up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, oh, Tommaso Ciampa?
Gargano!
No.
The Johnny Gargano!
Please don't.
Way. No!
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 Yo! Yo, it looked like Johnny Gargano, like, messed up his shoulder. Yo, that was crazy, bro. They was fighting throughout the hallways in the backstage area. They destroyed all the medical equipment. They destroyed the door. They put a hole in the wall. They destroyed laptops. They did everything backstage, man. That was crazy. But when Tommaso Ciampa put him through the announce table, man, that ended everything, man. It ain't no coming back from that. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys hit that like button once again. Make sure you guys go down and hit that subscribe button. And make sure you guys go active in the comments so you have a chance at a shout out in the next video. But yeah, guys, until next time, peace, and I'll see you guys in the next video.